Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Heroines who got to do just one film with Shah Rukh Khan. The beautiful Mahima Chaudhary was casted opposite Shah Rukh Khan in the film Pardes. They were a hit pair, but never worked together again. The simple-looking, beautiful actress Gayatri Joshi made a great pair opposite Shah Rukh Khan in the film Swades. But after that, she actually did not work in many films. Suchitra Krishnamurti. Suchitra Krishnamurti's pairing opposite Shah Rukh Khan was very cute. They worked together in Kabhi Haan Kabhi Na, but that was their last film together. Shah Rukh Khan was seen opposite Sridevi in the film titled Army, but unfortunately, their footage was very short. And then comes Pooja Bhatt, who was seen opposite Shah Rukh Khan in the film titled Chahat. Twinkle Khanna made a hit pair opposite Shah Rukh Khan in the film titled Badshah. And Sonali Bendre was seen opposite Shah Rukh in the film titled Duplicate. To know more about your favorite stars, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.